4,000 meters as Natosha Rogers tried to sneak away. O'Keefe and English sort of keeping sightlines difficult for Infeld, but Infeld right behind. Natosha Rogers opening up a lead. 14:20 with one to go. And the crowd gets into it. Natosha Rogers is going to have a PR win tonight here. The 31-year-old. Just outside the facility record, Natosha Rogers closes very well. And one of her teammates also under 15 minutes, as the top four all under 15:05. But the winning time, 14:52:21.